baseball fans are mourning Hall of Fame pitcher Bob Feller. Feller played 18 seasons for Cleveland, leading the Indians to a world championship in 1948. A hard-throwing right-hander, he won 266 games despite a career interrupted by World War II service. Bob Feller died of leukemia last night in Cleveland. He was 92.